With Dad, I would say it's been almost 11 years now. So when he was diagnosed with a terminal illness, we knew what was happening. And Dad also knew what was happening, but we did not discuss openly. We would talk about his pain. There was an NG tube, that was passing through his nose, and we would put food and everything. So he knew that it was, these were his last days. And we used to do a lot of Quran recitation and all that, faith and all that. It was his need. So again, the client's need, right? And we used to joke around with him and all that. And we knew it was coming. He also knew it was coming. And so he made his will and everything. So it was not open, but it was open, I would say.